by Bukola Aidoo, Lagos. Lagos State Governor, Mr. Akinwumi Ambodon, has approved the appointment of Drive Osiru Olajidoibo as the acting provost of the Michael Otidola College of Primary Education, MOCPT, Oforija, EPI. Special Advisor to the Governor on Education, Mr. Abafila Bankolemo, in a statement on Thursday said the appointment takes immediate effect. Oibo's appointment follows the demise of the former provost, Professor Olurotomi Sakairu Akiasola, who passed on early this year. Born on October 13, 1967, Oibo attended Nzadi Primary School EPI 1974-1980, before proceeding to Alero Community High School, Irieok, also in EPI 1980-1985. He bagged his first degree in Arts, Arabic Language and Literature from the Lagos State University, 1992, and then his M.Sc. in International Relations, 1998, and Arabic Language Studies, 2000, from the University of Ibadan and Lagos State University respectively. The acting provost also holds a Phase D in Arabic Language Studies from the International Islamic University, Malaysia, and has published many research publications and books. Bankolemo in his statement also expressed confidence that given his qualifications and prior experience, Drive Oibo will transition well into his new position as the acting provost and capably manage the affairs of the institution.